Good day YouTube, warbles on a lot here. Once again, camera in night mode, but this time the camera is on a tripod. And I've got it down at the bottom corner of the burn I put in yesterday, which was number 2. And I'm slowly panning out across what I hope to be a hazard reduction burn tonight. And we're now looking diagonally across, and if you can see a bright orange spot in the center on the other side of a bush, that will be the other backpack, diagonally across the burn. I'm going to leave the camera in night mode on the tripod, and if I've got time, I will manage to adjust it vaguely in the direction where I expect to be working. I am getting the occasional odd little gust of wind coming in from the east, and there's bad weather over there, so I really need to get this west end of the burn in pretty quick. And because I'm a little bit worried about this one, I'm actually wearing my firefighting hat, and I have my goggles and an ash mask, and so that I can put out anything that I need, I have a compressed air 2-litre garden sprayer while going about with the hillbilly drip torch. Let's hope this works. 2.25 litres of drip torch fuel to go. And as promised, I will recalibrate the point of view. Encompass the new area of operations. Okay, so that's there. There. Right. Okay.